Well, we are the oyster bar, so I would never let a newbie walk in here without trying oysters, especially if they haven't tried oysters. And what we like to do is sell you on the different types of oysters we have. Every day we have 8 different oysters from around the country. Typically one or two from Connecticut, one or two from other neighboring states, Rhode Island, Massachusetts, Maine. Usually one or two from our coast, but Canada, so Prince Edward Island area. And then we usually have 2 others from the Pacific Northwest, Washington State, Puget Sound, Alaska, British Columbia, that area. So I like to pick 2 of each that would definitely kind of walk you through. It's a progressive tasting like you would with wine or beer. When you're tasting oysters, you're going to get the sweetness, the softer textures, and cucumber-like finishes and melon-like finishes from the Pacific oysters. And from our local oysters, a lot of people will say that they're higher in salinity or have a more mineral-like flavor and a more familiar texture, because a lot of us grew up eating clams around here, so our oysters have a more similar texture to a shucked cherry stone or a little neck clam than the Pacific oysters.